What's up, you guys? It's Chicken Queen, and today we're gonna be looking at the Kylie Cosmetics Halloween collection. I'm unboxing it outside because it feels amazing outside. I'm gonna unbox it out here, but I'm gonna try it on inside. Comes with these, as you guys know. Then it comes with a lip kit. And everyone's already said this, but the packaging is amazing. This is a spooky glitter gloss. Then we have the highlighter. It's called Go Ghost. And then we have Creep It Real, Haunt It, and Spider Bite. Then we have another lipstick. And that lipstick was Monster. Ooh. Then we have the palette. Then we have two glitter eyes, which one is called Hello Gorgeous, and another one is Witch and Famous. So this whole bundle is $195, and I don't think that's too pricey, especially for her prices. I think that's a fairly good price for like all that you're getting. So basically what I'm gonna do now is just like kind of look at the packaging, look at what's inside of it, and then I'm gonna create a look with it. If you guys don't want to see me looking at it and you just want to see the look, then skip to this time. First I should put it all together and look at it with the 3D glasses. It's so weird. This lip kit is called Bite Me. It's really pretty. So it looks just like a really cool red color, kind of like vampire-ish, so Bite Me kind of fits it. It says boo on the inside, it's really cute. This one is, what did I say again? It's Haunted, this is Haunted. Oh wow, this is like an orange. Maybe I'll do a quick look at it. Okay, I'm gonna say right off the bat, I am kind of biased with Kylie. I bought her stuff before and really liked it, so I feel like more prone to like her stuff. If it is bad, obviously I'll say, hey, this isn't good, but I'm just saying, it might sound like I'm kissing her butt, and I might be a little bit. Ooh, fork. This one is Creep It Real. This looks like a nude brownish pinkish type. I feel like it's easy to love this color because, you know, it goes good with like most looks. Yeah, I like that color. It's nice and creamy. It's very wearable for like anywhere. This is Spider Bite. I think Spider Bite got a little meshed up in the mail or something because the top is a little bit ruined and that's really disappointing. So, a little upset about that. You know, I could still use it. I'm just, cause like if I only bought this for like $17, I think it sells for, then I would be upset if it showed up like that. It's a cool color. I just don't really see myself wearing this like ever, so I might give it away. I don't really like purples. It's not really my thing.
My bunny came up to visit me.
Say hello.
Yes, kisses.
I'm gonna let him down. Monster, which I think is a green. It's really pretty. It's kind of not good to swatch in your palm. Why am I swatching this on my palm? I'm not a beauty guru, I'm just a broke bitch. Which is why I'm reviewing this, so for other broke b****s who don't know how to do makeup that are like, should I buy it? This review is for you. Though these two are like more ones I would wear because obviously I like orange. My bad. Okay, this is called Handsome Devil. Like such an interesting color because it looks kind of orange and gold and whatever. Now these are the glitter eyes. This one is Witch and Famous. I'm not gonna swatch these because I might just use them later on my eyes. Hello Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Ooh. I feel like I like the packaging for her old highlighters better almost. So I'm gonna just get a little bit. Wasn't as pigmented as I was expecting. Okay, and then let me preface this by saying that a lot of people said that they didn't like the colors, and personally, I actually loved them because, like, I feel like they're more wearable Halloween colors, and like, that's like what I want. And Kylie doesn't wear super bold colors, that's not her thing. So we have Nightmare, Batshit Crazy, Main Boo, Hey Pumpkin, Best Witches, Howl-O-Ween, Freak On, Hex On My Ex, and Sweet Poison. Those are all the products. Now I'm going to go make a look with them. Where do we start? So I think the first thing I'm gonna start with is highlight. If I had studio lights, y'all would probably see it better, but I'm poor. This is a broke b**ch review. So much of a broke b**ch that I have masking tape on my brush to keep it from falling apart. Hopefully you can see some of the highlight. I think I'm gonna start with this color and then move on to other colors. like me was more than I could bring. I'm gonna go in with That Shit Crazy. Alright, I've never tried glitter eyes before, so I'm probably gonna be terrible at it. But first time for everything, am I right? I feel like this shot looks like I'm one of those creepy, like, disguise people, like, who doesn't want my face to be known. But, I'm gonna pick a lipstick now to do. I kinda wanna do the lip kit. Here's the finished look. I did a yellowish purple with the palette. You keep open my heart like a bank. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Chicken Queen. This is the Light Bulb, and have a great breakfast. And have a good breakfast.